Good morning, everyone, or afternoon, or evening, whatever it may be for you all. I hope you're all are doing well, and welcome to another installation of, Fumbling with a Game. Today, we continue our survival. Good morning, Tenpik, how are you doing? This morning, we continue our survival saga. We've opened up one feat. Now we just need to have another, so we can walk around. I decided to keep playing the same map, just to get used to it. Because some maps seemed more difficult than others. No, I slept okay. My sinuses are a bit poked today, so I might sound a bit breathy. I've taken some sinusitis medication, so it should ease up. Yeah, it's just this time of year. Some days the sinusitis is worse than others. Today is one of those days. It seems that streaming turns my cat more stupid. It's doing things during a stream that it doesn't do at any other point in the day. Like trying to climb the wall. Now it's trying to climb into a cupboard. that's been there the entire time. But I start streaming and it decides that it needs to do stuff just to annoy everyone. Okay, that's a random background music.
This stomach feels like an empty pit.
Yeah. True. That's some very prim and proper background music happening. Very incongruous with what's happening on the screen. This isn't even my cat, it's my wife's cat. I suppose that doesn't matter to it. That's a bear. Lumbering about, minding its own business. Fair enough. Yum yum, maple syrup. Yep. And so I was just making some tea. In fact, I think I'll make another one. Whoosh, said the wind. Thank you, Anthony. It's very much appreciated. Thank you for popping past. Very ethereal background music happening. Never really categorized them as obscure. I mean, it really depends on what you normally listen to. I mean, Pantera is an obscure band to some people, but to others, it's a classic. The outside sounds very angry, unhappy about something, like it's got a grumbly tummy. Nothing much, Vandal. Anandi. Nothing much. Busy going through my inventory and harvesting and repairing what I can. And then tomorrow we'll see if I can find some more rabbits. Each to their own. I don't really. I haven't listened to music, like normal, non-background music, for a long time. I haven't even seen a movie in a while. That's how disjointed I am. I think the last mainstream movie I watched was 3, 4, possibly 5 years ago. In mainstream, but any movie, really. I've actually heard of Whitesnake, and I couldn't tell you how or why I've heard of them, but I have heard of them. Outside is still sounding very angry. But at least there is light, which is always a good thing. I've heard of Fallout Boy before. Before The Simpsons, even. Okay, the most obscure one I could probably give you is NoFX. N-O-F-X. The punk band. It was quite popular in the 90s, I think. Early 2000s. That would be pretty obscure. Tim Burke, but there was good music from back then and bad music. Let us not forget that I'm a Barbie Girl was a big hit in the late and early 2000s. I mean, back then I was listening to, I think, Nirvana, System of a Down, that sort of stuff. Me First and the Gimme Gimmes. The punk band. Richard Cheese, that's a comedy singer. Yeah, not much is going to be happening today. Yeah, I've checked the basement already. There's a bunch of stuff that needs to be taken apart, but pretty much looted everything. Although now I have a hacksaw. Nothing new. True enough. Sabaton is cool if I'm in the mood for it. But I have to be in the mood for it. It's like most music. If I'm in the mood for it, I'll listen to it. If not, then not. And then it has to be normally specific songs. Good luck, Anthony, and hopefully you don't, but if you do, well, you just gotta deal with it. One of them things these days. Cortex, the goal is to not die. To survive as long as you can. It's supposed to be a realistic survival sim. We are standing in darkness. But that doesn't help anything. Thanks, Anthony. You too. At least it sounds a little less stormy outside today. Always good. There is no escape. You start off with basically nothing. In the winter tundra. And you need to not die by pretty much everything. There's bears, wolves, moose, that'll kill you. Cold, that'll kill you. Hunger and thirst.
I could use a drink.
And then you'll have like what I had just now, where I needed to go out to find food, but there's a blizzard. So you have to try and stock up food if you can. A pretty challenging game. Have limited carrying capacity as well, so you need to manage what you have on you at all times, which, as everybody knows, is the most fun part of streaming, is inventory management. Might as well whip out the spreadsheets. I could have sworn I had more lantern fuel, but obviously not. And we need to go find some rabbit food. Or if you don't need it in an emergency. Oh good, must be zero visibility. And as always, good. Yeah, that's not gonna work. Yeah, pretty much. Pretty much. Combat Excel spreadsheeting. Competitive sport for the future. Yep, that's not gonna happen. Can't see anything. Temperature's also kidding me. For the colony. How are you doing, Death 13? Hope you're doing well this evening, afternoon, or morning, whatever it happens to be for you. And it does have a little RPG elements where you've got, where is it, skills that you can improve, and it'll help you along the way, like cooking, so, and fire starting. So if you rank up your fire starting skill, you make better fires, which can help with your survival, that sort of thing. It seems quite decent in that regard. Benagatursis, how are you doing this morning? Basically, forest fires in the middle of the blizzard. Nega, it is way too early in the coffee for me to be guessing anything. Yeah, with books you get books that will increase your skills and books that you just burn for you. Keep warm, otherwise you die. Kind of in a bind. We've got a storm happening outside and my character is starving to death, so win some, lose some, I suppose. We're not outside, but we got no food. And as always, I've got my assistant, the random playlist of background music, which seems to be a bit more optimistic about the situation than me. Yes, that is sad to think about, but it has happened numerous times. Yeah, if the heat's high enough, you can have a forest fire. What was that incident? They think a meteor hit and they just petrified the whole forest and set everything else on fire. It was in the tundras of Russia, I think. Like the early 1900s. Sounds like the storm has died down. Drink some of that. Try to leave some water behind. Because 5 liters is too much to carry. Okay. Now we hope we find some rabbit. I got one stone, so we should be fine. Some knowledge is easier to relearn than others. There are forms of concrete from the Roman Empire that we still don't know how they'd made. Have stone, will travel. Yeah, I'll probably just make it angry and it'll kill me. Green birch sapling. That's something I can use. That's a green birch sapling. You. From context of where I am. Seedalum, seedalum. Ah, seedalum's one. Seedalum. Take another stab. It's this way. Okay, so we've got a seedalum up there, we've got a seedalum there. It's either that way or that way. I'm gonna go with that way. I bought trees. Seriously? The sampling, I can make a bow. Not even a rock, it's a pebble at this point. And I think the kinning is only going to go one way with that. Okay, so opposite direction to which way I went. Fair enough. That way. I've got guts curing in the house, which should be ready in the morning. I think in this game, if you punch a tree, you probably just end up with a broken hand. You might be able to stab things to death with the bones that are sticking out your hand, but that's about it. I actually found some arrows in the farmhouse. I should have a couple starter arrows. I think I see a house. That might be good. Might be bad. Handmade objects tend to be good. Well, I was using the farm as a base. It's got a workbench in it as well. And a decent six plate stove. I'm gonna come for. Two. We'll go and investigate that house while starving to death. Yep, I've got enough to make the hat. I need one more, then I can make the mittens. One or the other. Good news, we might have some food.
Why I feel so tired.
Good. Oh, I've died plenty of ways.
Starvation, blood loss, dehydration.
Died in my sleep, been attacked by a wolf, been attacked by a moose, been attacked by plenty of wolves.
My energy is just disappearing. It worked.
Yum num. Yep. I just wanted to get the heat going again because it's getting cold. And I wanted to get... the guts. Okay. We're warm, we're tired, that's good. And we're heading back home, or at least in a homeward direction. As homeward as I can remember. No relative positioning in maps. Ooh. Well, not at all. I can answer all the ways that I've failed this game. Not a problem. It doesn't affect me in any way. Doesn't hurt my feelings. I think the funniest was the moose attack, but starvation, dehydration, hypothermia in sleep, being killed by a bear, moose, wolves, blood loss, broken bones. Yeah. Just give me 1 second, I will be right back. Just need to make another cup of coffee quickly. Thank you. Suppose it would help if I had the right back screen on that said be right back, not starting soon. Anyway, I'm back. Welcome, DeSoto. How you doing? I am from South Africa, yes. Really love this background music, they're just as odd as hell. Okay, now we're trying to make it back home with... What was that? That way. With our ill-gotten loot. We've got some trees. We got some skin, got some guts. We can start an empire. Yeah, I'm there right now. It gives me constant sass. I picked up a new lantern which had fuel in it, and then promptly didn't keep it. Both of them don't have fuel in. Nope, that one doesn't have fuel in it either. So that's good. That makes life easy. Darkness. But you're supposed to be my friend. I was nowhere near where I wanted to be. Sleep. Sleep. Of the not dead. Another day, another dollar. Alright, cool. And cool. Very dramatic music playing in the background. Good. Old spirit. Or it's mocking me. I'm not entirely sure which. I don't need to make the game harder at this point. I just need to survive. Oh. I can start working. What do we want? Firewood. Got no fuel, the lantern is just dead weight. Yeah. Well, I'd imagine the character is also in a mild state of delirium. I don't blame him, honestly. I'll drop the... hopefully it's rabbits on the other side by the barn. Maybe they've respawned. But hopefully the wolves aren't around. Keep forgetting to grab more charcoal from the stove. Yeah, I don't think there are any nearby. Oh, we got bunnies. I got one stone. Need to make it count. Maybe find more. Finding more is also an option. One shot, one kill. I shoot, miss horribly, and then somebody shoots me. Aha! More importantly, where did my stone go? Tony! This is my attack, Wilson. Don't need a beach ball. Come on, attack, Wilson. Oh, I think I saw a third one as well. Do we remember a third one? There's definitely two, but I think I saw a third. Yeah. My wife was standing watching me the other day, and I'm like, you won't like this game. And she said, why? I'm like, well, just the rabbit catching part would put you off. No! Wilson, come back. Attack Wilson. AW for short. Attacky to his friends. I'm not seeing the third one. Time of midday. Attack Wilson, Tacky, shall keep me safe from, okay, maybe not that, but, you know, other stuff. Okay, I must have been imagining the third one. Just quickly nip in here. Good. Harvest the rabbits. Kick the rabbits. Because in 24 hours time I should have some cured guts and enough to make rabbit traps, which will make my life a bit easier. Not a guarantee of food, but at least it's a lot better than what I have. In 3 or 4 days I got the birch, which means I can make a bow.
Damn it.
And then Attacky, good old AW, can take a bit of a retirement. Until his true moment of need, where he'll come out of retirement and make the fourth installment of Die Stone. Die Stoned.
That's done.
Yeah, because you can't. In some ways, this game is realistic, in others, not so much. That's weird, DeSoda. Is anyone else having the problem? I'm not seeing anything on my side. Be right back. Someone just broke something. The joys of live streaming. Somebody just dropped a plate, bowl. Wanted to check if everything was okay. That's one way to keep warm, sitting on your Wi-Fi. Ooh, we got level 2 cooking. I have no idea what that means, but it's impressive. Okay. Some more calories from food items. Cooked items. That's good. That definitely does something for us. Wanted to get his charcoal so I can mark that rabbit spot. I can find it again in the future. Stand like the old bunny ear aerials. No, you need to stand with your hand on your head. Yep, like that. Like that. Good. No, balance it above your head. Yeah, on one foot. Good. I can't see the TV. That's fine. Don't worry about it. Okay. Oh, good. Look, bear. Hello, bear. And it's too windy for a torch. Oh, yeah. Uber was upset, and letting it be known to the residents of the village. He wanted honey, and he wanted it now, and he was willing to pile up the corpses to make it happen. Well, he can go look for his honey outside. I'll be safe inside. Oh, as safe as I can be. Looked like a horror house at the moment, just guts lying everywhere. The rabbit fur, fresh. Got enough for headgear, not quite enough for mittens. We can do mittens now and headgear later. That is the worst relationship advice I've ever heard, Desoda. Let's see, what do we have? Rabbit skin, mittens, rabbits. Okay, we don't have cured guts, so it's not going to help us at the moment. But we will have shortly. we're home. We're not particularly tired. So, have to rig stuff, I suppose. Why do you only have a hacksaw? So I can take a metal cabinet apart with a hacksaw, but not a wooden chair. Oh, now you're tired. Requires light. Oh, I'm not surprised it requires light. Oh, good. There's a storm going on. Yes, yes. I mean, wood is what they used to reinforce concrete with. That's how tough it is. Yay, storm. No, need charcoal. Go and forget charcoal. Because nobody has a pen around here, or a pencil. All our drawing has to be done by charcoal. But we got plenty. Hopefully Winnie the Pooh has decided to go away. Okay, we're at the farmhouse, that's good. And we've got the birches up north. So I think we shall go south. Which is towards the road, if I'm not mistaken. Hopefully away from bears and stuff. Thank you. Yeah, we don't ask too many questions about like that, but yeah. Just rather convenient not to ask those sorts of questions. Okay, we have a rope. That's good. I think. Cave. Caves are good. Caves are very good. What's that? Ooh, we've got a deer body. Hello. And I'll take that, that, and those. Sure. Yeah, sticks drop after every storm. Oh, goody, I died. I'm guessing hypothermia. Alrighty, let's try this again. Pleasant Valley. Confirm, confirm. Any other perks? Oh. Confirm. Accept. Well, at least it was epic music to die to. Or die for. Whichever you prefer. Okay. Oh, well, we're starting at nighttime. That's good. Good. Okay. Not bad. We've got a hatchet. That.
Here.
I think 5 days. 6 days, somewhere around there. But as you play, you also unlock perks, which make life easier. If you keep playing in the same mode. No idea, Tanpuk. Okay, we got a building. That's good. I'm not entirely sure. Well, there is in the story mode. I'm not sure if there is in survival mode. Max out all your stats. I think then you can consider it a good game. Well, you know what I mean. Okay, we've got another building up there. Ooh, we've got attack Wilsons. Two of them, twins. Good, they can talk to each other. We got some foxtails, which is also good. Missus, yes, we're working on it. We're working on it. But I think it gets progressively more difficult as time goes on. Animals get more aggressive, more storms, that sort of thing. But I haven't lost it long enough to actually see that. Hello, door. What's inside? Cheers to Soda. Thanks for popping past. We stream every day, so I'm sure I'll see you again. Hope you have a good one and keep safe.
That'll come in handy.
Oh, creepy background music. I think the random playlist is trying to screw with me. As usual. It's not chase around the bush. It normally does. Yep. Many hours of staring at darkness. To be fair, it is also night time in the middle of a tundra. It tends to be quite dark there. Or so I'm told.
Ooh.
Okay, so we've got a fishing hook. Which means nothing to us, because you need more than just a fishing hook. Get some food. We need is wood. That is an important thing. Probably should have closed that door. Ooh, bunny. Attack Wilson. Does attack Wilson stuff. Well, that was a shank. There we go. Okay. Back to home. Need to make some water. We need to warm up, obviously. What I have noticed is that houses that load for you to get in are warmer than houses that just open up and you walk inside. So, like this one. That means it's open to nature and it's colder. But if you hit a loading screen going into a building, then it's not open to nature. With our very happy music in the background. to make sure that I don't know whether I can live with that. Where I live, it's pretty even. Yeah, pretty much, Tang Tanega. Everything is out to get you. Possibly even twice.
I survived another night.
I don't know whether the perks help you that much that you couldn't do it in the first playthrough. I know it also depends on what difficulty setting you're playing on. I'm playing on normal difficulty. I think there are two more difficulties above this. We're not getting charcoal. Okay. We've got more rabbits, which is good. I hit it. I normally do the same, but I also normally only start at the normal difficulty. Good morning, Jennifer. How are you doing this morning, afternoon, evening, whatever it may be for you? I think it's evening for you, if I remember correctly.
Feel my feet.
Yeah, very much. Plenty of sticks, not a lot of starts. By the way, gamer moment, I've found that if you go diagonal, left to right, down cliffs like that, slowly, you don't fall off. I'm doing well, thanks, Jennifer. I think that's the bridge I saw from the other side of the farmyard. Okay, attack Wilson. You got your mission. Do your job. Good attack, Wilson. Good attack, Wilson. Oh, I found friends for it. There's attack Wilson the third and fourth. Got bigger problems to worry about than hunting rabbits right now. Oh, we do have a cabin. Good. A little warm up here. It depends on the cliff. Is still my beating heart. Oh, they attack Wilson's. They're escaping. Down. 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 Feather. What happened when Wilson goes crazy? He gets all aggressive. Best place to build a fire if I want to get out.
Come on. Well, thank goodness for that.
There's a herd of attack Wilsons. I'm pretty sure I don't have an accelerant. Oh, good. Bomb. It's just what I wanted. Okay, so what we're gonna do is cook the food. Give us some time to quickly pop out. Got a little hidey hole. Got a feather. Possibly a stick or two. I don't think I have enough firewood for the night. Okay. Well, I'm worried about food for now. Full midday. I just need to warm up a bit. So what we'll do is throw a bunch of sticks in there. Push the temperature up. Give it a bit of a weight. Okay. Torch. I think we might give it another bit of a weight. Yep. We are good to go. I think I know where I am. Think, being the operative word. That was a very famous last word. Okay. I know I was fairly confident when I said I know where I am, but I'm not so sure of that now. Mainly because I can't see anything. Pretty sure the farm is over here. I don't extinguish, pick up. Glare is quite well glaring, I suppose. Hind and right. Oh, we've got hay, that's good. Some reason I've got a feeling that the there should be a barn around here.
Thank you.
This may have been a stupid idea. Probably. Unless it works, then it was a brilliant idea. Very dramatic soundtrack. Well chosen. I think I've gone too far. That looks like a road. Common wisdom says, ooh, ooh, oh, well, wait. Got some buildings, that's good. That's just near the farmyard. Got a broken down something. I didn't catch that name, but. It's wet, don't you know? That's why it's you can't do anything with it. Oh, a stone. Stone.
Cold is making my head feel thick.
Right, so what we're gonna do, start up another fire. Give it enough time to heat me up, and then hopefully the mist will have cleared up. I'm pretty certain we don't have enough.
I've never felt so cold in my life.
Firewood to last the evening. Catch 2 hours of snooze, because, well, we're not doing great in the snoozing department. Rest, we need our beauty sleep in the apocalypse. 2 hours is probably not enough beauty sleep, but beggars can't be choosers. Seriously? Really? Do that on purpose, don't you? Menu. You're in cahoots with the playlist. Oh, yeah, that helps. Helps a lot. Really? I don't see why I would be worried.
Soon.
Oh, I see a barn. That actually makes a big difference. I don't have any charcoal tempuk. But we got a bon, which a lot better than what we got here. Robot, always useful. At least we've got a semi-warm place to sleep, so we don't need wood inside the truck, which is good. Yeah. The playlist agrees with me. Good. Yes, you can. Apparently. I've had that thought as well. Didn't realize it until now.
I could eat anything.
Just sit on these things, you know, be a marker for them. I'll be back later. I love it how it has to be the exact day, hours, and minutes, just so you know. I suppose in an emergency, you do what you need to do. Sounds a bit woundy outside. There's a weight capacity limit. If you get encumbered, you can break your ankle. I don't think there's a item limit. Okay, let's continue our pillaging. Whetstone, good. Septic. More. Back. Yeah, bid. Ooh, dog food. My favorite. I've seen that. But if we head straight out here towards that way, we should head to the farm again. I don't think you can build a bit. Alright. We're gonna reassess our situation. Because we can see absolutely jack outside. No, we're gonna stay in here for the rest of the day. Really, playlist? Okay. As I was saying, you don't build bases. You have to find an existing building. Pretty much. What I do know is, at some point you can make traps, and you can over-trap an area. So you need to be careful not to do that. Go look at the outside. The outside's still angry with us? Yes. Going with yes, and outside is still angry with us. Tundras actually share a remarkable amount of similarities with deserts. And a lot of the same survival music. A lot of the same survival techniques for desert you can use in a tundra. It's basically just a winter desert. What are you complaining about? You're warm-ish. Oh, I'll go sit in the car then. There we go. Ooh, knife sharpening simulator 2021. Just the game that everybody wanted. Axe sharpening in this case, but you know what I mean. Oh, it sounds like it's died down. Do we dare to dream? Do we dare to hope, the dream, the dream. We do dare to dream the dream. Hope the hope. Okay. Now, I think, again, going into places I can't see. But the barn, or the farm was that way. Just past those big rocks over there. Maybe not. Maybe not. I think it's past those rocks. Which is always a good thing to say in the middle of a blizzard. Yeah, I think it's in that direction. Oh goody, wolves. Wolves running away. Well, that's good. It's a big map, so it's not that easy to memorize. It was because I was sick. I reduced the load. I had caught up for months. 6 months. Oh, sorry, a year I'd have been caught up. I'd just been maintaining with current and doing the same batch chapters, but I wanted to keep releasing content, but my voice couldn't handle doing as much work as before. So I decided to decrease the... amount of chapters in a batch. Same as First Contact is now one chapter instead of two. I should be caught up with him again pretty soon, in fact. Yes, you can pull through the ice. Oh, Okay, we made it. He said, and then gets attacked by a moose, a bear, and a herd of wolves just before he reaches the door. Close the door. It was too windy to start a fire. I couldn't get my torch lit either because it was too windy. Okay, I don't need that, don't need that. That. Last time we actually have tools this time, other than a hacksaw. Good night, Jennifer. Sleep well. Got two pots, that's good. We can make decent amounts of water with that. These down so they can start curing. Fourth one is going to be Oh, that's torn it. Right. Funny that the quality toolbox doesn't have like a hacksaw in it. Knife or anything. Light up.
Yes. Water.
don't think it's comfy chooses. Because comfy chooses, but it should be able to do a fire, right? Liters of water, that's more than enough. I think we'll get another. Two pots going. Never hurts to have enough water. Or I should just put the excess into the cupboard. Fantasy-ish music. Good. Okay. Oh, we got a lantern. Good.
This will be
Valdor. Oh, wood. Need that right now. I think with a hacksaw we'd be able to dismantle most of this house. Sounds like horror music, like Michael Myers horror music. So, you know. Got to deal with the slasher as well. Oh, that's... Kit, those are always helpful. No, it's too cold. If I honked it, it would fall off. Although it's red enough. I like that they saved budget by not trying to go with ultra realistic graphics and went with more realistic game mechanics. Finding lots of clothes, yeah, it's good. Yeah, that's true. Tenega. If you don't have an interesting game mechanics and an interesting hook, it doesn't matter what your graphics are. But you can always make graphics better later. You can always make a game better later. Yeah, pretty much. Okay, that's gonna be me for the day. I hope you all have a good one. I think we had a decent start in the second run of the day. Not my second run, but yeah, I think we started off a lot better than last time. So we'll see where we are tomorrow. I hope you all have a good one. I'll see you all later. Yes, the random playlist does do weird stuff. The moment you think that it's appropriate, it shall change its mind and confuse you. Cheers. I hope you all have a good one, and I'll see you later.